Hello. In this video, we are going to discuss gallery preferences. You can adjust some defaults for the gallery in your settings. During the first upload step, your high-resolution photos are resized into web-size photos for easy gallery view and to be available for download. You can adjust the image processing of the web-size photos under Settings, Brand and Style. Here you will find three options: Natural, Sharp, and Soft. This will affect the visual appearance of the images in the gallery preview. It does not, however, affect your high-resolution images. Once you set your gallery processing setting, it will affect future uploaded galleries only. In the Brand and Style tab of the settings, you can also upload the print release form. This document will be downloaded in the same folder as the photos from your galleries. Under the Preferences tab, you can set up default download settings for your galleries. You can choose which galleries users can download high resolution or web-size photos, as well as the size of those photos. More download customizations are available per each gallery. To request emails from guests entering the gallery, checkmark Request Email before entering the gallery. In this case, guests will be asked to provide their name and email before they enter the gallery. You can choose to request email before the guests are able to download or share the photos. The guests will be asked to provide their email and create an account by creating a password in order to download or share photos. In this tab, you can also choose the default email package for your galleries. In our next video, we will discuss creating new packages and customizing your email templates within each package.